Okay, the item we got in that treasure chest was the Sonic symbol, if you didn't hear, Mallow's best item in the game for attack power. So let's cherish our reward, and one more door left. I'm gonna go for number 5, because I hate 1 and I hate 6. Actually, I don't know what's behind them. Oh god, it's a quiz room. I'm gonna suck at this. Oh wait, maybe I won't. I'm the quiz master, but you can call me Dr. T. Are you into coin collecting? Want instructions? Yeah, I forgot how to win this game easily, though. There are 21 coins in this box. We'll take turns removing them. The one who takes the last coin is the loser. You can grab 4 at once. If you want to grab 1 or 2, press A when you want to stop. Got it? Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Gotta kind of trick them into 10. 11, 12, I'm gonna do it like that, 13, 14, okay, let me count this here, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, and he's gonna take the last coin, yeah! Okay, that's how you do it. Gotta set it up so you take the, you have the last shot in making 21. I mean, making him hit 21. Okay, the topic you ask? Magic buttons. Want instructions? Yep. Stop, step on one button, we'll reverse the surrounding buttons. So on becomes off and off becomes on, get it? Let's see if you can set them all to on. Can you do it? Okay, here's how this works. You step on a button, the surrounding buttons turn off. Like so. Okay, and the other ones turn on like that, and yeah. You see where I'm getting at this. Okay, we gotta, let's try and button, and and I got a button here, and a button there, and I suck at this puzzle just because I do. And I'm getting closer. I gotta kind of lead them all into one spot, if possible. If possible, as I said. Can I kind of trap it into one? This may take me a while. Hold on a sec. I was able to get that one into a... let's just try this and this and this and this. Oh, I just reversed that. I should say mirrored it. I'm gonna mirror it again, aren't I? I'm not good at these kinds of puzzles. I'm just making more and more switches, aren't I? But I'll eventually find the solution. Believe me, I'm gonna stumble upon it lucky. And, you know, I can solve Rubik's Cube, but God knows, this puzzle's way too hard for me. Yeah, I'm just not very logical thinker with these kind of puzzles. Don't know why. I got a pocket electronic game called Lights Out that has a puzzle like this where lights turn on and off, but you can actually touch the ones that are off like that. I mean, press the buttons that are off and off. It's, I just can't escape that pattern. Let's try that. Yes, we got it! That's it! Plain sailing. No, I don't want to do that again. Oh, no, not this one. I may fail this one, so I apologize if I do. Now, the topic is ball solitaire. Want instructions? Yeah. Basically, you jump balls. You know, these balls are big. You know, they're you know, kind of oily too, and you know, that's why you don't pick them up. That's why you kick them. When you kick a ball, it'll leapfrog an adjacent ball, which will then disappear. Keep making balls disappear until one remains. You lose if you kick a ball into a space already occupied by another ball. The ball you kick must always leapfrog another ball. Got it? Oh my god. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna try this. Yeah, kick those balls, Mario. Kick them good. Oops. Kicky. Yeah, there we go. I'm gonna try this one. I'm not really not good at these kinds of puzzles. You see me with the switch puzzle. I wasn't good with that one, but I'm not good with these puzzles at all. Because you have to kind of think ahead, and there's just so much to think ahead with, and it's just an issue. skip this over here, and leave this one back there, and kick this one here, and I, wait, I think I got it. Yes, I did! Woo! Wow, simple as ABC, eh? Alright, I guess that wasn't that bad after all. But we made it! This is a rock candy awesome item, thank you very much again. And I got 3 rock candies already. Status problems and parties. Let me get rid of freshen up. I think there's a save. Please tell me there's a save point coming. Oh! Oh, save point! Okay, it's boss time, so hold on a sec. And we're back! Let's go face this boss. What's going on? This is Smithy's castle. No trespassers allowed. Oh my god, it's a battle against the Magikoopa! It's about time it happened! We have been being ambushed by Magikoopas since the attack stages or the battle arena areas. Oh my god, what's going on? Bolt! Yeah, it's gonna do 0 damage! Therapy for Mario, because this is a boss and I forgot to heal. Yay me! In case you didn't realize, there is no point to heal, and there's no save points in those door areas. So once you're through the doors, you have to do it until the end. What the heck? Oh my god. What the heck? It's magic! It's a Yoshi egg! Oh my god! What the heck? No! King Bomb is back! Well, I guess we gotta kind of attack it. Yeah! A 1 damage? Oh, come on. Yeah, you can't attack Magikoopa. Watch. Yeah, you can't select anything other than the King Bomb, so let's just attack it. It's probably gonna blow up soon, so just regular attack it, and I'm probably gonna get owned by the bomb, and then we're gonna all laugh and go, ha ha ha, PkGam got blown up! And then I'm just gonna die a little inside. Uh-oh, Big Bang. Whoa, oh my god! Wow! Now they go with the Magikoopa attack and come back, Bowser! Come back to me, my love! I will do you later in the castle when you kidnap me. Hey, I'm right here! That's what Mario said. And Magikoopa! Oh yeah! I don't think Peach is gonna get walloped on the next turn by the Magikoopa. Yeah, she's gonna get a therapy in for Mario, so this is gonna work out nicely. Woo! Yeah. Oh, I even timed it well. That didn't do much. I guess the lazy. And we're back, and I'm going to do a little therapy for Mario right at the start of this video because he needs it, just in case another bomb comes. And we know we do not want to be blown up profusely into millions of pieces. Mario seems capable of surviving it. Wow, I killed him. That was all I needed in the last part. I'm gonna cut this part right here, and I'll see you guys in the next part because I am going to paste this onto the last part. See you guys. No. Oh, there we go. Magikoopa! Huh? Where am I? Bowser, hello, how have you been? I made it here somehow, but it seems like I've been brainwashed or something. I can't even remember anything. Have I done something wrong? Don't worry about it. Let's just put it behind us. It's great running to a loyal Koopa Troopa like you. Call it Koopa Trooper like you. I'm glad. It looks like you've got some tough new troopers now, but my magic still can help you. Watch this. Oh, Kala Koopa! Yay! This magic treasure box will never run out of coins. Just keep on hitting it. I'll be here if you need me. Come by when you need to rejuvenate your HP and magic. Okay, see you guys in the next part.